This is the quick preview of what you are going to see in this tutorial.
Hello, welcome back to Creative Cat. In today's tutorial, we will see 20 texture making ideas using household items. You can use it in mural art, in mixed media or in bottle art. This video is going to be long, so I decided to make it in two parts. So 10 ideas we will see today and 10 ideas we will see later next week. If you want to add some more ideas, then let me know in comments and don't forget to subscribe to this channel for more videos. Let's start.
These sample pieces I'm going to use, this is normal cardboard covered with homemade gesso. The common texture making is done using texture paste. I made it mixing plaster of Paris or POP and glue. You can use household items like comb, fork, needle, knife, even you can make texture using your fingers. Here I'm using comb. This is fork. And that's palette knife. Let it dry and then you can color it as you want. These are some more designs. I'm using my fingers to make texture here. These are just sample designs to show you. You can make lots of variations. Next is using thread. Apply glue and make whatever pattern you want with thread. You can also use twine. These are just examples. You can do lots of variations here too. Cover it with tissue paper and glue once it dries. This is optional. And now color it. Next is using aluminium foil. Crush the foil lightly and stick it to surface. And color it. As simple as that. I request my new viewers to please consider subscribing my channel for more videos. You will surely love them. Next on the list is vegetable and fruit net bags. Cut them in desired shape and stick them to the surface. Color as you wish. Use dry brush or fingers for highlighting. Next is hot glue. The easiest one, make patterns as you wish or just let it drop randomly, just like I'm doing. You can even make beautiful designs with this technique. We will see more techniques in next tutorial. Still, if you want to add your special texture making ideas, then please comment and let me know. Next is using cardboard. Cut it in desired shape and stick to the surface. I'm making brick pattern right now. Next item is foam sheet. You can cut it in different shape and make pattern. Cover them with tissue paper and color after drying. Next, you can use real tree leaves. You will need to take green leaves, dry them using iron. This way they stay straight without breaking. Stick them upside down like decoupage. The veins should be visible. Got this beautiful ginkgo leaf. Paint once it dries. Next on the list is plastic wrap or cling wrap. Stick it directly to the surface, forming patterns. Color as you desire. Next is small stones or sand. You can stick it directly. or you can mix it with some texture paste and apply it to the surface. Showing you both the techniques. Now color it. So these are 10 ideas. I'll show you more 10 ideas next week.
If you like this video, please hit like, share, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to press bell icon for new updates. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.